So now it's one-on-one, mano-a-mano, no disqualification, no count-out, anything goes. Extreme rules in the extreme capital of the world, Philadelphia. Hashtag extreme rules if you want to get in on the conversation. And they waste little time in attacking each other. Both of them loaded for bear, and Cole going upstairs. And the decorated striker, Black, on the attack with a vicious kick early. And Aleister Black already getting into the mind of Cole is brought in. A steel chair now. He has his hands on a chair, and it's legal.
No rules.
Remember, it was Cole putting Black through a chair that led NXT GM William Regal to raise the stakes in this matchup and make it extreme rules.
Well, keep in mind, he had backup. He had Kyle O'Reilly and Bobby Fish to help him out. Black doesn't look worried.
Oh! And Adam Cole has lost the chair and now needs to retreat, refocus, come up with the plan B, B standing for Black. And while Aleister Black continues to just impose his own brand of psychological warfare, earlier tonight on the NXT TakeOver pre-show, former two-time NXT champion Samoa Joe picking the Panama City Playboy Adam Cole in this matchup. And you can never discount Adam Cole. He's never met a shortcut he didn't take.
Oh, man.
And Aleister Black just blasting Cole with that forearm.
Aleister Black didn't need that chair. He didn't need a weapon. He is the weapon.
Oh, but Cole counters with a knee strike to the midsection and then bounces Black's forehead off the apron. And Cole continues to rummage for plunder, taking out a couple of steel chairs from underneath the ring.
Adam Cole's been talking a lot of noise, saying he's going to embarrass and maim Aleister Black. Let's see if he can do it.
Well, Cole taking advantage of this match's stipulation. Oh! Face washing Black with that running boot.
You're finished.
Black comes back with a forearm smash. Again, no countouts, no disqualification. They are in a heated confrontation here at ringside. And Adam Cole seems to have the upper hand at the moment.
Austin, can you continue?
I mean, what else can he be looking for? He took out a trash can. He took out two steel chairs. Here we go.
Oh, the kendo stick. He's produced a kendo stick. Meanwhile, Aleister Black, who, as you mentioned, is his own weapon, but he says, you know what, two can play at this game, and now Black is in the possession of a kendo stick. And now they bring the action back to the ring.
Cole wasn't expecting this.
And it's a kendo stick standoff. Aleister Black tossing away the stick and saying, bring it on.
You're kidding me.
Adam Cole saying, you're stupid. Well, Black outsmarting Cole. A series of forearm smashes to the jaw. And the decorated striker from the Netherlands tattooing the body of Cole. Oh, Cole. Swing, and he did not miss the rib cage of Aleister Black.
Adam Cole swinging for the fences.
You don't know who you're dealing with, Aleister. Huh? You know who I am? You know what my name is? You know who runs NXT? It's me. It's me. You hear me? You hear me?
Adam Cole imposing his will on Aleister Black and trash talking. Oh! backstabber on Black, and will this be enough? Cole goes for the cover. Aleister Black powers out. You can say what you will about Adam Cole, but when the bell goes, bell to bell, one of the best technicians in sports entertainment. And what makes him more dangerous, Percy's, he's willing to do whatever it takes. And in this match, anything goes.
Well, that's been the MO of Adam Cole since day one.
A familiar chant here in Philadelphia. Meanwhile, Cole giving Black an opportunity to clean out the cobwebs. And you have to wonder, well, he acquiesces to the NXT Universe producing a table.
I guess Adam Cole was trying to figure out what his next move is going to be. But like you said, he can't waste too much time, because the last person you want to let get back and let back up on their feet is Aleister Black.
Adam Cole looking to set up the table at ringside. Meanwhile, Aleister Black on the receiving end of that backstabber in a prostrate position, barely stirring. And Adam Cole admiring his handiwork, successfully setting up a table, Percy.
I've never met a man that was so cocky, so in tune to his own self, than Adam Cole.
And Cole now resumes the attack on Aleister Black.
Oh, you're gonna get it!
He lets the NXT Universe know that, well, they, and especially Aleister Black, are gonna get it. Get what is the question? Oh, Adam no. Cole bringing Aleister Black. The table ominously set up at ringside. Adam Cole. Oh, but Aleister Black fighting back with a series of right hands. And Black punches Adam Cole!
Cole wasted too much time.
And he caught that garbage can on the way down. You know what they say about hindsight being 20/20, but Cole paying the price and a running knee strike by Black to cover.
Lights out, go!
And Adam Cole almost faded to black right there, courtesy of that running knee strike by the Dutch Destroyer. And both of them already showing the rigors of this battle, this extreme rules matchup, and the damage that it does to one's body and the damage it does to one's soul, Percy.
And psyche as well. You gotta think that backstabber to the lower back of Aleister Black, that kendo stick to the stomach.
Well, Aleister
Black,
that's
his mindset right now.
Saying one table's nice, but two can be even a lot more fun. And Aleister Black now bringing his own table to ringside. An intense rivalry. Aleister Black was on the doorstep of a potential opportunity to challenge for the NXT title. Adam Cole costing him championship opportunities on more than one occasion. And Aleister Black now intent on making Cole pay.
In a match where anything goes and you're only limited by your own creativity, I can't wait to see what Aleister Black has in mind.
I think he's wanting to take the creativity to the next level. Both of these superstars wanting to climb the ladder of success, but that's not what Adam Cole had in mind. Drop kicking the ladder into Aleister Black and wiping him out at ringside. You know, Philadelphia was home to America's first hospital, and I predict when all is said and done, both Cole and Black may be headed to the hospital after this Extreme Rules match. Is what we've seen thus far is any indication, Percy.
Oh my goodness.
And Cole picking away at the carcass of Aleister Black, rolling him back into the ring. Two of the top NXT superstars.
I mean, the These two have been destroying each other since the bell rang, and it's only going to get worse.
Oh, and Black quick to block that suplex attempt by Cole. Cole wanting to suplex Black through the table or ladder in the corner. Now Black wanting to do the same thing. Good counter. Knee strike by Cole.
Oh,
oh, and a step up enziguri by Adam Cole, showing Black he's not the only one with an arsenal of kicks. Black trying to stave off this intense attack from Cole. Corner mount. Cole raining down those right hands. Oh, Aleister Black
wait.
Has Cole in the electric chair. Cole's trying to thwart Black. Oh! And this may give Aleister Black the opportunity now to cover Cole. Cole, it looks like he's also hurt his right hand or wrist as he's being tended to by the medical staff. As Cole and Black take it to the extreme in Philadelphia, just like this.
Boom.
One more time, let's take a look at this.
Electric chair drop.
Back first into the ladder in the corner. Oh my goodness.
And the more this match unfolds, Cole may be saying to himself, the electric chair may not be a bad idea, because the wrath of Aleister Black is unlike anything NXT has seen, and he's picked himself up.
But Moro, this is it. This is what Extreme Rules is all about. Anything goes.
Well, poetic justice in the making. Remember, Cole put Black through a steel chair now.
Oh, this
can't
Aleister be good.
Black would love to deliver a receipt, but Cole stabs him in the midsection with the steel chair. Cole one step ahead of Aleister Black. Nothing but carnage inside this ring. The toll each of these two superstars' bodies absorbing.
Both men exhausted, broken, still fight.
Cole unable to lift Aleister Black due to the injuries he suffered, but the back elbow puts Aleister Black on his keister. Black avoids that kick, rolls through. Cole avoids the kick, but Aleister Black driving both feet straight through the midsection of Adam Cole.
I mean, you gotta think too, when you take a stomp like that, it forces all the oxygen out of your body. What is going through the mind of Aleister Black?
Both of them feeling more than just a little foggy. But Cole again has the chair. Black catches it, but then Black eats that super kick. He goes through the tables at ringside.
Oh my.
The super kick from Cole, the steel chair into the face of Aleister Black, and he was free falling through these tables.
Watch this.
Crash and burn.
I mean, just when I was starting to be concerned about the career of Adam Cole, look at this. Aleister Black through two tables.
Aleister Black literally falling from the heights of NXT. And now Adam Cole dragging him back into the ring, where he will attempt to put Aleister Black out of his misery. Cole goes for the cover. Adam Cole gets a two count.
I mean, you can see the marks of war on both bodies, both competitors here. The face of Adam Cole pretty much says it all. Pain, exhaustion. How do you continue to fight? How do you get the other man down and keep him down and walk away victorious?
NXT Universe in Philadelphia enjoying the scintillating action of this Extreme Rules match between Adam Cole and Aleister Black. And Cole looking to put the end to Aleister Black's undefeated streak in singles competition. Yes, he was pinned by Johnny Gargano in the fatal four-way to determine the number one contender for the NXT title. But remember, Adam Cole played a big part in that turn of events as well.
Agreed, this can be a complete milestone night for Adam Cole.
Oh my.
But keep in mind too, these takeovers is where Adam Cole shines. Don't forget about the performance at War Games. He's used to taking it to the next level.
He and the rest of Undisputed Era victorious in NXT's first ever War Games. Cole rearranged the furniture. Now Aleister Black.
Oh my goodness.
Adam Cole bouncing off the stairs. Excuse me, the chairs. The steel chairs.
We got you, Maury. It hurt. I mean, look at this. Adam Cole's back goes dead center between the uprights and the back of the chair.
Absolutely no give on those chairs.
But in all fairness, Aleister Black owed that to Adam Cole.
Black wanting to steal Adam Cole's soul. And Cole now using a chair to try to prop himself up. You have to give the devil his due. Aleister Black just drove the chair into the face of Adam Cole. I was going to say you have to give the devil his due. Adam Cole surviving that attack. Black now goes for the cover. The count up. What the hell? What the?
Oh, O'Reilly and Fish.
And the worst part about it is it's legal. This is Extreme Rules. Fish and O'Reilly wiping out Aleister Black as Fish and O'Reilly come to the aid of their Undisputed Era.
This is a straight Broad Street, Megan, but at the same time, like, you can't even be surprised. This is how Era operates. This is how they found success here at NXT.
And here in Philadelphia, Fish and O'Reilly are the real Broad Street bullies as they are taking it to Black. And the Undisputed Era continues to be the biggest thorn in Aleister Black's side. And
obviously, Merle, they are not done yet. They want to hurt Aleister Black.
Just dragging Aleister Black around ringside. Black was one count away.
Come on.
One count away from.
Come on, man.
Black was so close to pinning Adam Cole before Fish and O'Reilly made their way down to ringside.
They said they wanted to maim Aleister Black and embarrass him. I believe they're going to do it.
Here comes Sanity.
And they had
a few issues with the Undisputed Era. They were owed an NXT Tag Team title rematch. And Eric Young, Alexander Wolf, laying waste to Fitz and O'Reilly. And it is complete and utter chaos here in Philadelphia.
More payback, more pounds of flesh it do after that brutal attack by Sanity prior to the tag team title match. Sanity couldn't even perform.
Killian Dane in the ring eyeing Adam Cole. Meanwhile, it's Wolf and Young blasting away on Fitz and O'Reilly. Aleister Black barely moving.
Suicida! Killian Dane just went wrecking ball on Era. This is extreme.
Aleister Black has not moved since being attacked by Fish and O'Reilly. Cole now notices it, and he wants to take advantage of this opportunity. Adam Cole lifting up Aleister Black.
Don't do this.
No. Black now fighting back valiantly. Black with a series of right hands on Cole. Locked up. Double knees from the table. Mamma mia.
Oh my. Talking about taking it to the next level.
Adam Cole's eyes are open, but you have to wonder if anyone is home after being driven through the table by Aleister Black.
Merle, forget about taking the soul, Adam Cole. Aleister Black just crushed it.
Aleister Black driving Adam Cole through the broadcast table, the double knees. The Emperor of Extreme, Paul Heyman, kicked off our broadcast tonight, and you know he has to be smiling ear to ear with what he's seen here tonight in this Extreme Rules match as Cole just blasted Black with a super kick, and now he's reaching out for the chair. I think Cole should go for the cover, Percy.
He needs to. He's got Cole. He's got Black down.
Opportunities like this don't come around often. Black gingerly trying to make it up to a vertical base.
I'm gonna end you!
Adam Cole saying he's gonna end Aleister Black.
Oh, Black Mass!
Black Mass!
That's it!
Black Mass!
That's it!
To Black!
What a match!
To Black!
Here's your winner,
Aleister Black! What a match! Adam Cole was looking to put away Aleister Black with that steel chair, and that momentary lapse allowed Aleister Black to land his patented Black Mass, and that Black Mass is as devastating as any episode of Black Mirror. And when Aleister Black looks in the mirror tonight, he'll know he survived one of the most devastating matches of his career.
Every time we see Aleister Black, every takeover, he gets better and better and better. I mean, this guy steals the show. No wonder he's Superstar of the Year. No wonder he's been involved in the Rivalry of the Year. This guy can do it all.
Bedlam outside of the ring with Fish and O'Reilly trying to hold off Sanity, and then Killian Dane, deceptively agile, taking to the sky, and then Aleister Black, Percy,
just crushing the soul of Adam Cole, going through the announce table. This is extreme. One more look at this. Take a look at this. Look at this impact. That's what it takes. That's the kind of mindset you gotta have at performing at an Extreme Rules level. Somehow Adam Cole was able to stay in this fight and find and muster some sort of energy. But this is it right here. Black Mass, this is all she wrote. Count to 20.
It was Adam Cole that lit the wick, but it was Aleister Black who exploded on the Panama City Playboy with Black Mass. Cole, Black, they took it to the extreme. And you know what, Percy? Aleister Black and Adam Cole, they'll never be the same again.
Without a doubt, that was rough. But again, that was a battle of battles. Amazing.